Good afternoon, citizens and brave soldiers of Estland. This is your Kingdom News Channel, reporting for latest news in Estland. Just recently, the Royal Council of Estland held the first meeting this night on June 9, 1972. All the members of the Royal Council attended the meeting, including His Majesty King Green I. Here's the footage of the meeting.
Civilians and brave warriors of the Royal Army. Yesterday, on June 8, 1972, the Kingdom of Estland officially reached the population of 1 billion residents. This is an astonishing triumph that should be celebrated nationwide. But there will also be problems that will come along with it. With all these 1 billion Estonians, they should all be taken care of, in both socially and economically. But the question is, can we provide all the needed resources to our 1 billion dear Estonians? Well, the state of United Federation, far in the east, has also the population of over 1 billion people. The nation here has enough food and houses to provide to the people. If they can do it, then so can Estland. We currently have cities and towns being constructed all around the kingdom, and the people of Estland have shown the will of putting all efforts to make the nation prosperous and safe. Speaking of safety and the security of our state, the northern borders of our country are being threatened by the red terror of communism. The evil empire of the Soviet Union has gained land in the eastern Siberia and now threatening the Japanese state, a fellow ally of Estland. Every man, woman and child should be ready to fight at all costs against the evils of the red cloud of communism. The blood of the communists will be drained. All communists within the borders of Estland are traitors of the kingdom and will be punished to those who follow the red ideology. Our nation, our home, has seen massive progression in the last few years. We are a growing superpower, and the people of Estland are invincible and the strongest people in the world. Long live Estland!
Hello. As fellow council members, you will know how important this first ever High Council meeting is. Now we have heard things as a Russian threat to not only Estland but our Japanese ally. But let us shed some light in on this. I am personally happy to announce that Estland has its very own newspaper run by Hugo Kangaroo Benton. Its first issue will be sent out in 3 days. And as also said by the king, military reforms are underway, and they're making great improvements within Estland's forces. A border fence and border checkpoints are being made along the border with the United Indian Republic, and with the king's permission, I would like to make a border fence in the north as a deterrent against possible Russian aggression. And as I see the council members in this hall, I see hope, justice, freedom and safety and happiness. These are the core values of Estland, and I know that all members in this hall will fight to uphold these values. Thank you.
As some of you may know, a new city far east of Estland is being constructed under my control. Progress is slow because of a lack of builders. If anyone would like to help out and donate some time or theirs, just approach me outside. Yeah, I think a border on the north is a great idea. I think we could get things going on that end. Some of you may know that there is a museum being built downtown commemorating Estland's achievements. You can donate to the museum via the donate box out in the front of the museum. I'm very glad to be a part of this great country and amazing council. Good job on 1 billion, and let's keep Estland going. Great job, people.
This concludes our first official meeting of the Royal Council of Estland. We will continue to solve the problems of this great nation together. Thank you.
This is our today's news, and we will see you next time. Goodbye.